I was in the process of writing a blog when all those kids were shot at Sandy Hook Elementary School in Connecticut. And, you know, after that, it was just so hard to be, you know, positive and here I'm going to tell you about some great things for your life. It was just so hard to get around that horrible, horrible incident. So as I was sitting there, I was thinking we just need to transcend these kind of events, you know, not escape, not run away, not ignore them, but to, in a way, rise above so that we can process it in a way that is much easier. And as I'm thinking about this, I'm thinking, well, I have oils that can do that, like spruce, which kind of help you to rise above without disconnecting, and the life force energy of the flowers of neroli, and being grounded and rooted, vetiver, and then having the strength and stability of a strong tree, which in a blend I ended up creating, I used cedar wood. And that blend is called Transcend. On the blog ended up being a poem of sorts where I just wanted to identify the feelings that would go along with rising above, transcending. And that's what this blend is for, to transcend.